Hey, Antoine.
I see you. I want, now you get to see it live. Look. So helpful. How about you see? He said, what's up, Jason? Yes. That's what's left of the tea. I know, right? The tea is gone, child. I've been giving out them samples here. So all my product is gone. Well, I still have some tea left. Now I'll never run out of tea. On it, what do you have on it, in it? Oh, just a couple pineapples and strawberries. Child, you know it comes, I usually fill here. So I done gave out. So fancy. Yes, honey. Yes. One of my favorite spots. I love this place. All right. I can't get it. There it is. Hey, Donna. Oh, yeah. It's, what time does it end? Oh, I've already been. It's just a happy hour, so it's over in like 30 more minutes. But I've sold out everything. Like I said, I still have tea. So if anybody wants to come by and grab some samples, some more samples, I have a little bit more tea left to sample. But I'm here. I'm a Ricci Lounge in Brooklyn. That's my spot. This is where I come. I'll be back here on the 13th again with one of my TLC sisters, Gemma. She will be gracing the building with her presence. So I love this place. It's such a nice decor. I brought Donna here, came here on her birthday. So I'm a Ricci Lounge. But I love the pictures. I love having the pictures on here now. That's a new look for me. I'm loving that. Let me show you guys again. The pictures have really been helping. Okay, wait a minute. And you know, anybody that come in for happy hour, I've just been asking them, would you like a free sample of the detox tea? And so they're like, yes. And so, you know, and then they'll buy it back. So that's been really good. I'm so glad I came up off all that tea in New Orleans. Thank you, New Orleans. What a blessing. Yes, I love this. All my garments. I just sold another garment. She actually put it on. I'm going to be posting her before and after picture. So I done did a transformation party, too. And I'll let you guys see the before and after pictures. I'll be posting those. But she looked like Nicki Minaj. Oh, Antoine, you must have got knocked off. Yes. Partner some hearts. Give my business partner some hearts. No, that's right. Look at the hearts. Yes. And I know that's Jason. Jason, you giving me some hearts too?
No, I'm actually making a video right now.
Oh, you making a video? Oh,
so
my bad.
I saved the video.
Okay. Oh, of how to pull it. I love it. I change it. You know, you never know what party.
Right now.
Am I black? I am, I'm French. Yes. So. I am Jewish. He calls me Italian too. I don't know any Italian, but I do. I am Jewish. I am not Italian. Why you always call me Italian? I'll be a dark skinned Sicilian. Anyway, I saw the garment. She looked like Nicki Minaj when she put that garment on. So, needless to say, all my garments are gone. So now I got to restock on garments tomorrow. But it's cool. I'm having fun. TLC is so fun. And here, get my TLC. I did. That's what I was saying when you had jumped off. You must have fell off. I did before and after pictures. So I'm going to post those. Because she looked like... I'm talking about she looked good. She was not even playing. Yes. Is that how you do it? Somebody told me to dab. I don't know.
It's not the dab.
In my display. So this is what I do, you guys, every day. This
TLC, Total Life Changes. I love it. This is me. This is my element. Helping people feel better, look better. I feel better and look better. No, you want to come on in. Come on through here. Feeling better, looking better. That's my next project. My next project. I can't wait. I can't wait. She don't think I can do it, but I can do it. I can get her 30 pounds down. So I'm excited about that challenge. So that's what we do. But I'm going to reach you down. As you can see, it's a nice spot. Right here. Let them see the sign.
That's what I just said.
Let them see the table. All right. Let me see what you see.
I'm a photographer, baby.
Did you like it?
Yes.
It tastes okay, right? See? Excellent.
Where do you think I was going this way? You want to see that?
I love that. I love that right there.
Happy hour. This is a good thing to do, you guys. If you ever find somebody that you're cool with that owns a bar or anything, listen, just tell them, hey, can I set up in the corner during happy hour? When people come for happy hour, you got to remember they got $5 drinks. So then when my sign is sitting up right here, you see these benefits and everything, they're like, oh, wow. Set up a little table and let them, normally I don't have a table this big, so this was cool. He gave me like the front of the restaurant. But, you know, the people that's up there at the bar, I'm just like, do you want a sample? So, you guys, Total Life Changes is not hard if you work it. There's people, there's salons you can set up at. There's bar. I will set up anywhere. I don't even care. I know people be like, you doing health and wellness at a bar? Yeah, that's who needs the detox. They're drinking. They need to clean their liver, kidneys, and their colon. Today starts National Colon Cancer Awareness Month. Please detox. March 1st, wear your blue on Friday. Hi, how you doing? Wear your blue on Friday. National Colon Awareness and funerals, if you let it. Yes, I will. You know what? Because I'll be like, listen, you don't want to be like your brother here in this casket. I won't go that far, but she's stupid. Antoine said that she'll set up at a funeral if you let her. I'm trying to tell you now. No, I probably will. Don't play. Like at the thing, yes, I will. Here's the wonderful owner that let me come. He's so wonderful. Joseph, Amarichi Lounge. Amarichi, when you in Brooklyn, you guys got to come eat this good food. It's so good. But yeah, you just, you know, find out if a salon will let you come in and set up. Find out if a bar. I mean, it doesn't matter. Because if they have a good popping happy hour and you set up and give them samples, especially if you have that strike up and love on you too, I'm telling you. That's all I'm saying. So I'm signing off. A couple more people just walked in. I'm going to give them some more of the samples so I can finish up this tea right here. This is what's left. So I want to finish that and then strike up or strike out. You better tell them. You know I got it right here.
Oh, yeah.
I sold one to the bartender. Don't tell nobody. Yes, I did, child. I sure did. So, I will see you guys. See, I know, right? I'll see you guys again. Signing off. 30 days of Gwinning. Yes. TLC. TLC pays. Love you, love you, love you. TLC. You guys play this again. All right. Bye.